All righty, my friends, I'm right here at the Paint Creek Recreation Area, right here in Greene County. It butts up against Madison County, North Carolina. I'm fixing to leave this Paint Creek Recreation Area, or some people, if you go down this way, you can go towards Hot Springs, and this is called the Paint Creek Corridor. I'm fixing to get back in my Murky Mountaineer. I'm fixing to head towards Hurricane Gap. I will mount my camera on the dash. Come along, my friends, ride along with your boy, the Big O. I'll mount the camera on the dash. It's cold on a super Sunday. I'm going to try to get in a short hiking video if I can. We'll use my DJI probably. I might use this GoPro Hero 9. This is Sunday, February 13th, 2022, Super Bowl day, Super Bowl weekend. Let's get in the car and head towards Hurricane Gap, shall we? Think we shall. It's nice here. Before I leave, let me show you. Nice creek. Very nice. All right, let's hit the road. There's a little bit of snow on the ground here. I guess y'all can see back there. To Hurricane Gap, right here in Greene County, Tennessee. And then we'll probably go over into Madison County, Hot Springs. And this road right here is called the Hurricane Gap Logging Road. We're leaving Paint Creek Corridor, like I said. Ride along, buckle up, enjoy the ride. Right here on the Big O Show. Adjust something real quick, my friends. Let me adjust my, I don't know, I think the camera angle is pretty much where it should be, so I'm going to leave my camera there. I was going to lift it up a little bit because it's showing a lot of the hood, but I think that's just normal view. I think I've got it pretty much level, in other words. It was like 40, supposed to be 42 degrees in Kingsport, on the left, Kingsport, Tennessee. Of course, now I'm in Greene County. I'm in higher elevation, being on the in the mountains. So I bet here probably won't get to like 38, 37, 38. It's 4:17 p.m. I wanted to do a little short hike, but I don't know if I'm going to have enough time. want to angle my camera just a tad. Bear with me. See the snow on the leaves on the bushes and the trees? Thank you. Thank you. pretty up here in the mountains. I'm in a Cherokee National Forest. When you go over on the Hot Springs side, it's the Pisgah National Forest. I'm almost in Hurricane Gap. There's a lot of black bears over here. A lot of black bears in Paint Creek Corridor back there in Greenville, Tennessee. And of course, we're still in Greenville, Tennessee. There's a lot of black bears here and over in Madison County side, Hot Springs. A lot of black bears in this area. Actually, there's more black bears here than there are in Gatlinburg or Pigeon Forge or Sevierville. And the Appalachian Trail is right up about 2 miles from here, about a mile from here. We're here, Hurricane Gap. Look at that big mud puddle. Ride right through it. I got all-wheel drive. These tires about wore out. They've been on this vehicle for 4 years, since February 2018. Actually, since November 2017. So they've been on here 4 years and three months, these tires. And it's time for me to buy some new tires. We're at the Gap, Hurricane Gap. Right here. Nothing hasn't changed. You used to could drive all the way around here a lot easier. And they come over here, they do a lot of logging. They do a lot of logging, and people's, the logging company left this, when they left here, the logging company left this place in a mess. It used to be a lot neater and organized. And you can count right here, you see all this wood? See right here, all that wood? You can count right here. There's a wooden fence. Me and Sonja camped here several times. As a matter of fact, me and Sonja camped here 17 days. In 2015, we camped here 17 days. But I lived over here in my motor home for an entire year. When I first moved over here from Georgia, I had a Chevy Astro motor home, and I lived here for an entire year. From August 2008 to August 2009. Yeah, they left this place in a mess. And they used to drive back in these woods right here, and it was perfect places to camp and hike. And now the logging company left this big mound here of gravel and dirt, so you can no longer drive back there. So, I'm gonna get out for a second.